We apologize, but this area is currently off limits and no visitors are allowed. Good day.
Good day, señorita. The name's Carlos. How can I help you? You're investigating the Aldamas? Yes, that's their estate right there, but they don't like visitors. I'm not very fond of them myself. They took everything. Now they want our Montez horse farm, too. There's a back door leading to the estate, but you need to look for my grandson, Pedro. He can help you around the place. I think he's somewhere in the stables. You're investigating the Aldamas? There's a back door leading...
Yeah. that noise? Who are you? Oh no, my horse, you startled him. Por favor, ma'am, could you help me find something to calm my horse? It's too dangerous to leave him alone like this. Hey, thanks. Say, Miss Knightstone, you want to enter the Aldama estate? I know how to get in. I'll go get my secret key. Meet me at the back of the farm. The door is blocked. I wish I could drive the tractor, but my grandpa won't let me. Do you know how to drive? Aw, it's out of fuel? There should be a fuel can somewhere in the stable, but I don't remember exactly where.
Thank you.
It's stuck. The vines are so thick, the door won't even budge. Obrigado, Miss Knightstone. Okay, I've unlocked the back door. Let's go. Off to the Aldama Estate.
Luckily for me, Pedro was eager to show me around the estate. The manor was just beyond the vineyards. Could the answer to the mystery be there?